Hi, Stephen James again. So, what does KOMPLETE 10 mean for drummers? Well, if you're a drummer, it contains another host of instruments for drums, with hundreds of presets for drum sounds. You get Battery 4, which has about 20-30 different kits. You can tweak every little instrument, every little sound to suit your needs. You've got Studio Drummer, which is a true session drum kit for any recording or live performances. There's Abbey Road 60s Drummer, meticulously sampled kit direct from Abbey Road. All of these different drum kits and drum sounds available inside KOMPLETE 10 at your disposal. With the power of your laptop, you can use KOMPLETE 10 and all the drum instruments in there. Control it via your own electronic drum kit or electronic drum pad machine, if you've got one. You'll see this being performed in the video by our video guy Luke here, who is actually a drummer. He'll be stepping in front of the camera this time to show off his performance and using some of the sounds in KOMPLETE 10. And we'll take you through a bit of that now. Abbey Road 60s Drummer is an instrument developed from recording a drum kit found in Abbey Road from the 60s, believe it or not. Each hit, each drum, and the room it was in down Abbey Road has been recorded at the highest quality and at different velocities. Studio Drummer is the go-to drum instrument for every drummer. It is a drum kit instrument you would use in a live performance, but also in the studio for session recording. You can change the mixer type to suit most genres, from funk to pop to dance. If you're not a drummer, you can drag and drop grooves from the hundreds available into your recording software to create your backing tracks. You can see Luke is using the Alesis Performance Pad Pro as the controller to trigger the drum instruments inside KOMPLETE. You don't have to use this controller as such. Could use your own pro electronic drum kit, such as one of the Roland TD series or the more affordable Alesis USB drum kits. Or, if you're more of a finger drummer, maybe you should try out the Machina. Kontakt comes with its own small library of kits compared to the other instruments. It may be a smaller library, but it's a diverse one. Luke is currently demonstrating the Downbeat kit. Drum Lab is a drum kit designer's dream. You can create your own blend of kit sounds between acoustic samples and electronic generated synths. Build your own unique drum kit with Drum Lab and make yourself stand out from the crowd. Well, we leave the best until last. Battery 4 is a monster of an instrument. Imagine this being a drum brain with a larger sound library around. All of each sound fully tweakable and with high detail. Luke is currently demonstrating an R&B kit. You can find much more electronic or hip-hop kits in here. So, Luke's back behind the camera now after his performance, and that was KOMPLETE 10, some of the instruments and sounds that you can find in there for drummers. Even if you're not a drummer, you can use these instruments to put together some backing tracks or drum loops that you might need, because some of these instruments do include patterns, MIDI patterns that you can actually drag into your software and use them as your backing tracks. So not only is it great for live performance, KOMPLETE 10 for drummers, it's also great for in the studio.